Welcome on the show, Trevor.
Thank you.
Who is doing The Daily Show today? Because it's a daily show.
I didn't think of that before I left. No, it's Memorial Day weekend, and we also have a few weeks off, so I decided to go on the road and then go to countries where The Daily Show airs. And, luckily the Netherlands is one of those countries. Yeah. So I decided to come and see it. Why not see Amsterdam, especially in the summer?
Yeah, you've been here before.
I have been here, but I was only here for one day, and it was really a night. And then I went, someone said go to the red light district, and then I went there, and I didn't know what it was going to be. And then...
now you know.
Now I know.
Yeah.
So. I know now.
What was it like?
It was nice. It was nice.
A lot of red lights.
Very calm footage.
Yeah, the footage.
Yeah,
did you have the?
No, of course.
Oh, thank God. No, no, it was different. But this time I wanted to see the city and feel the places. So, riding around on a bicycle and meeting the people and practicing my Dutch and learning a bit of Netherlands.
You can speak a bit of Dutch. Afrikaans.
Well, I guess Afrikaans is like baby. It's like drunk. I've learned if I speak Afrikaans like I'm drunk, people think I'm just speaking Dutch and I'm drunk.
Yeah.
So if I walk around and I say, "Yeah, ik kan praat met je," this is hoe ik praat.
Oh, you then, sound like Carlo Bossard now.
Yeah. There you go. Exactly. They just think I'm a drunk person.
Yeah.
So that's how I work my Dutch.
Yeah. You grew up in South Africa.
I did.
Actually, as a forbidden child.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. My father was Swiss man from South Africa. My mom is Xhosa. Mm-hmm. That's one of the languages of the cliques. And obviously, because during the time there was a law, apartheid, I don't know if there's a Dutch word for apartheid.
We invented apartheid, yeah.
they couldn't get married. We couldn't be a family together.
Yeah.
So they used to hide me as a child. My mom used to... I used to think it was a game. Mm-hmm. 'Cause the police couldn't find us together as a family. So, whenever the police would come, my mom would just tell me to act like I wasn't with her or my dad couldn't walk with us. I thought everyone was just playing a game. And then one day they tell you the truth and you realize you were playing a game against the police.
Yeah.
So, it was a tough life for my parents. But for me, I was lucky enough that they protected me growing up.
Yeah. What's it like to be in the country that invented apartheid, actually?
Well, it's strange because, the Dutch are such wonderful people. And when you read up on Dutch history, you realize a lot of the people that came and colonized South Africa weren't the friendliest Dutch people. They were the ones who didn't like how liberal the Netherlands was.
Mm-hmm.
So basically, we got all the not fun Dutch people who didn't come with the red light district. They didn't come with any of the marijuana. They didn't come. They just brought apartheid, and they didn't even bring clogs. So, I think we got the short end of the stick, and now I'm coming to see that all the nice people stayed behind.